Get the heck out of here for you kids.
Get the fuck out of here.
That was for the adults. That was dope. Kristen. Kristen, welcome to the adult show.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I am wonderful. How are you?
I'm fair to Paulie Clout. Tell you the truth.
Okay.
I'm fighting a little head cold.
I'm so excited. It's my first time calling into a radio station. I'm so impressed with your education.
She's a virgin. She's a show virgin.
Welcome.
Show virgin.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
Not anymore. She just busted a cherry on the end of the show. Now, Kristen, what are we saying fuck out of here about?
You're saying get the fuck out of here Friday to all the deadbeat baby daddies who try to pretend like they're a dad every other weekend.
That's a piece of shit.
Yeah.
Yes, absolutely.
Kristen, do you know how many children I have?
No.
I have 5 children.
That's amazing.
Tiffany, Chanel, Jasmine, Zaire, and Summer.
Oh my goodness.
I am a great dad. I love my munchkins. I love my munchkins. Fuck out of here to any guy that's not taking care of his kids and being a part-timer. Because all kids want from you is a little time. That's all they want.
Right. That's right.
Now, their mama want the money, but the kids?
I don't need money. I make my own money.
You're not even hitting them for this, for CP? CF, for child support? How do you just become a scientist? That's a, to me, that shit that just evaded black people. Like, how the fuck do you become a scientist? He is the foremost authority on, you know, the spinning of the meat. How the fuck do you learn that? They teach that in my school. I know. You be watching TV and your motherfuckers be on there, you be like, yo, how do you get that job?
They you see them on TV and their job is studying the polar bear?
Yeah. How the fuck do you get that? Where do you apply for that? I'm running around here trying to work at Burger King. You gotta, well, we've been studying the dolphins for the last 17 months here in sunny Florida. How the fuck do you get a job studying the dolphins? That's my point. Your father went to the country club, had drinks with his father, and his father's a Harvard, Yale, and fucking Princeton grad. And he's gotten this huge grant from some of these rich
Frank Swanee!
That loved dolphins and was like,